Hi, this is Tom. I'm here with the Enduro RX800 from Salomon. I give this 3 out of 5 stars. Pretty solid ski. Starts to turn real easily, but it kind of prefers that GS turn. Little bit chattery when you get it up to speed, but a good, smooth, easy initiating turn for that solid cruiser intermediate that's really looking to ski blues and blacks and spend kind of 50% of their time on each.